No.
If you're asking, I'm not looking forward to this. The answer is no. Gotta get it on video, I guess. We'll check the trajectory. Hold on. Hold. Got that tree. I don't know where we're going for this. Hold on, sorry. Bear with me a sec. Alright. We gotta do this one, remember? So, alright, so we're doing this one. We're doing that one to begin with. So let's do that right now. Let's just get her done. Don't really, alright. Should be good. show you how to change a saw blade. I don't know if you can even see this. Loosen this all the way until it comes off, right? That's your main thing. You gotta make sure your blade stays in the right thingy. Like so. Make sure you wear gloves when you do this, because otherwise you will... Oh, we can't lose that. You will cut the crap out of your fingers if you do this without your gloves on. Try to... I can't even... There's no easy way to do this. And I'm gonna do it the way I do. Basically, you want everything to mount up. You want that thing, this little thing. See what I'm talking? You want everything to mount up. Everything's got to be pointed the same way, and then you tighten this. Get it all tight. Hold on. Put your cover on this one. You just screw it on. Oh. Gotta make sure that the thing's in the thing, in the groove thing. Screw it. Tighten everything up. So I just sharpen this blade so this trust me, you don't want to be anywhere near that blade, so I'm gonna do some more cutting here. Got some danger logs going, but that's how you do that. Put you in the shade. Make sure you can see everything. Oh my gosh, what are we doing next? I don't even know. I don't know where to begin. Let's just start here. This is insane. That's what we call a widow making. Very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. I can hear it creaking from here. And it threw my chain off too. I think we might have. signing off. I hope I fucking got that. Don't ever, ever, ever do what I just did there, folks. Second dumbest thing I've ever done in my life. But hey, I got the log though. Oh my god. Yeah, don't. Oh man, I would have to almost put it down. Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna cut a couple more little ones. We're gonna call it. That scared the living absolute fucking dog shit. I think we learned our lesson for today, folks. This has been episode number 4, I guess. Don't do anything that you have just seen right here. Unless you're supervised by a very professional person, unlike myself. We're knocking it down, though. Starting to see daylight. That's the moral of the story. So, later, see you in the next session.